Yeah, I'm at a threat. Yeah. After that bitch, I'ma lay up. Yeah. I get the money, yeah. No lay up. Yeah. I move the pack through the mail. Yeah. She give me bricks when I mail.
Alright guys, before we start the video, I just want to make sure you guys hit the like button, because if you don't, your hairline might actually end up like this. And I know you don't want your hairline to look like this, so just hit the like button and you're all good, innit? So let's go right into the video now, let's go. Come on, let's go. Alright, when I tell you this is the rarest build in the game, I mean it bro. Who actually plays with this build? Man said he's a 5'9 slasher, like, come on now, who's actually doing this? Who plays with this build as like, kind of like the main, who does this? But anyways, yeah, this build, as you see right there, he took flight. My guy, he can actually get up to the rim, man. I bet you guys were thinking this guy cannot dunk, but nah, he actually catches bodies out here. No cap, no cap. But anyways, yeah, if you want to make this build, just like the video, like I said before, and I'll make the video. I'll show you the badges, everything. I'll just show you how to make the build, but I don't think you should, because I ain't finna hold you no more. It does get blocked. The build does, yeah, it gets blocked a lot of the time, not gonna lie. But I think that's because of the badges. But once I get all my 25 badges, it's a wrap for any center or big, honestly. Like, I'll just be able to just do some big time dunks on that ass, man, on a real. But look at this, man. My guy is really standing in the paint. I'm that much of a threat to this guy. I mean, I am a rim runner, but still, like, dude, I'll just go right between your legs, bro. It's not that deep. That's right, between your legs and then dunk. So, bro, watch out, man. Watch out. I'm a little mouse in the house. Even though it says 5'9, yeah, I really think this guy's 5'7, because honestly, like, you see how all these 5'7 people be lying about the height? Like, really, they're like, yo, I'm 5'9, I'm 5'9, I'm not 5'7. I'm really and truly, they are 5'7. Like, look at actual speech, for example. Who said that? But anyways, yeah, I know big people that say they're 5'9, yeah, or like 5'10 or something like that, when they're really 5'7. It's ridiculous, man. Like, take it out of pride. When we're all laying down all the same height, innit? So it don't matter, innit? Yeah, but let me tell you something. To all my toxic players that love to be toxic, this is the build for you, bro, as well. Because when you're 5'9, you can just keep saying, bro, I'm 5'9, I'm dunking on you. What are you? You can't play defense, you know what I'm saying? It's a bit of a, you know, sticky one for their man. Them. Get me? But, yeah. Obviously, download the thing. 100. But look at this contact dunk right here. Look at this one. This one's one of the best ones you'll ever see. Oh my days, look at this. Little shifty. Three man jumping on me. Come on now. I'm 5'9, how am I doing this, bro? What? Yeah, get this guy in the NBA right now. Get this guy in the NBA right now. Show me the NBA clip of a 5'9 player dunking on a big man right now, man. So I'm pretty sure I dunked on this guy like 3 times in a row. But let's see. So this is the first clip right here. Hey, bang! Taking flight, taking lift off. Alright, let's see the second one right here. Oh, this one's too toxic. Look at this. And I've been old, you know, mo. But look at this one. This is just a little nice little clutch reverse dunk coming up. Obviously, I get a little bit stuck on the defender, but it's all good. Somehow, I just get past him because I'm shifting small. You know, them ones there. Like, it's always the small plays that in real life that are so shifty and just moving around so quick. Like, they're kind of hard to guard. Not gonna cap. They always be the dribble cuts. You know what I'm saying? I know you know. But look at that. Man said he cocks it all the way back and it slams it on these man. But I ain't finna hold you no more. But check it, look at this. 2K. What's it? Oh, man. Come on, man. How's he green it in front of my face, bro? It's alright, though. I'm gonna get my revenge, bro. Sit tight, bro. Sit tight, buddy. Stay in the paint. Sit tight, man. I'm gonna just jump on you right now. Jump. Bam. Don't play, bro. Don't suspect me like that and then just go think you can just go block me again. No. Dude, this ain't a joke, bro. This ain't no joke. I will literally dunk on you again, bro. I ain't playing.